sarcasm in the classroom. So teacher, leave the kids alone.
Thank you.